scene.
Backstrom, he's the one who sets everybody up, and he sets up Oshie here, and Gibson gets out to make the stop.
You know what? They're again, the Ducks are so concerned about Ovechkin. Oshie just slides out a little bit higher into a soft area, and the Ducks defenders can't get to him. Watch where TJ Oshie is. See that? Watch him back out. Back out, back out. Gets into the soft area. Look where Kessler is. Right on the hip of Alex Ovechkin. And essentially, this becomes a 4-on-3 power play for the Capitals, with the Ducks spending so much time worrying about Ovechkin.
He's straight away now as they rotate Ovechkin, put some movement into the formation. Backstrom deals for Johansson. Johansson takes it right to the goal, feeds for Oshie, score! TJ Oshie continues the hot hand.
Caps fans are loving it. I call it passing perfection against Carlisle's club. A little smile there on Blaine Forsythe, the power play guru. Here it is down low. A little fake by Marcus. He takes it to the net and then finds Oshie. Notice how high they're up on Oshie. They know what's coming to him. Shaw's all over him, but he still finds the puck. And it doesn't have to be that hard of a shot. Once Marcus forces the goalie down and out, Gibson thought Marcus was going to the net, lays it out to Oshie. Oshie's on the board with his 20.
All right, Blaine, thanks very much. Joe?
Gentlemen, we appreciate the input. Thank you. Thank you for hustling back Al Koken from College Hoops duties. Gibson to save, rebound, score! Nicklas Backstrom makes it 2-0.
What a season Nicklas Backstrom is having here in Washington once again. Moving up the scoring numbers in the league overall. He was top five coming in. He's now got 59 points, and he's 1+1 in this game in the first period alone. He quietly racks up numbers. He's not the high-profile guy that people look at and say, wow, but this is a wow to me. The puck is around great players. Nick knows where to go before the puck arrives, and he's just scored here to put the Caps up 2-0 over the Ducks.
Extending his 7-game point scoring streak in the process. Oshie and Backstrom. Top line has been well represented on the score sheet so far. Whistling drive answered by Gibson on a bullet from Orlov. Capitals threatening again. Score! Layup for Tom Wilson.
Never seen an offense like this, the way the Caps are rolling right now. And Willie had a great game last game, I thought. One of the best ones of the season. Played about 17 minutes, and here again, just going to the net. Hard slap shot, some traffic in front, a bad play by Fowler. He's ripped off, and look at Winnick. Right across the seam to a wide-open Wilson. What a pass by Winnick, but it all starts on a heavy forecheck. Everybody contributing on the tape, and just like that, it's 3-0. This team is explosive, and they're playing out of this world.
To the bench to finish a change as Anaheim rims it around and out. Cogliano takes the feed from Getzlaf, leaves it for Silverberg. Off the wing, he scores!
What a shot.
Wow. Holtby appeared to be surprised by it. He shouldn't be. 17th of the year for Silverberg, and the Ducks are on the board.
Yeah, that look says it all on Braden Holtby's face. He just whiffs on it, John. This is a sharp-angled shot from Jakob Silverberg from outside the faceoff dot. Looked like that puck was rolling a little bit as it whips off the stick blade. Yeah, kind of a knuckleball that he just rips over the shoulder. But what a shot by Jakob Silverberg, and what a season he is having for the Ducks. Goal number 17.
Wilson's got the puck, but Anaheim staying inside and keeping them to the outside.
And Corey Perry still with no stick now out high, and so the Caps would like to get that puck back deep.
Oh, they get it down low, and a sprawling save by Gibson on Williams.
What a stop.
He just needed to elevate it, but he couldn't.
He kept him alive with this stop right here. The Caps, patient, knew they had Anaheim at a disadvantage. And Kevin Bieksa just let his check go. He just let him go to the front of the net. Now what a stop by John Gibson on Williams. Williams looks to the sky He's got all kinds of time, and Gibson just sprawls and robs him with the left arm.
It's a big time save by Gibson on the heels of the Silverberg goal, keeping Anaheim within two as we approach the halfway mark of the hockey.
Vermette through the seam looking for Perry. The pass was behind him, and now Washington can make a break. It's Winnick driving in. Daniel Winnick fires. Score! Shorthanded goal. Daniel Winnick.
Daniel's got his seventh goal of the season, and what a goal it was. It's been a long time between goals for Daniel Winnick, but this one, another highlight reel. Just tremendous speed, busting through two ducks, and then whipping it far side catcher glove. Gibson was out and strong, but the quick release by Winnick beats their goaltender. Huge for the Caps, a momentum shift in favor of the good guys. It's 4-1 for Winnick and the boys.
Washington's fifth shorthanded goal of the season. Winnick has two of them.
Getzlaff hoists it in on the left side. Vermette able to get a stick on it, keeps it alive, and the captain from behind the net banks it off of Holtby. Fat rebound, and the Ducks score. Couple of rebounds before Lindholm converts. It's 4-2.
Well, the Capitals lose Hampus Lindholm, and he recognizes the opportunity to come right down to the top of the goal crease. Everybody gets puck focused here for the Caps, and nobody spots Lindholm coming down from the point. Holtby makes a great save on the original bid by Lindholm, but he hangs in there, sticks with it, and flips the rebound up top. That's a huge goal for the Ducks to pull within two late in this second period.
The Capitals, are they looking at this in the league? But really, outside of Connolly, Eller, and Sanford, their lineup for tonight's game includes 17 other players who were all with the Capitals in that highly successful season last year. Kessler gets a bounce as the Anaheim forecheck produces a turnover, and it's now 4-3.
Well, this play is made by Cam Fowler. And the Ducks obviously trying to force the issue, force turnovers. That means activate your defense. Watch Cam Fowler on this play. Puck goes all the way into the Capitals zone, and they have some issues with it, handling it. Kessler keeps it alive down low. Orlov swings behind the net. Watch Fowler come in from the point. Right there. Keeps the loose puck alive. Dances in front of a couple of forwards. Puts it right on the tape for Kessler. And I think that shot by Kessler hits something in front. And then is redirected in behind Braden Holtby. An enormous goal for the Ducks.
Scoreboard-wise, they were all that big a save. But Anaheim, with a couple of unanswered goals. Great pass. Gets off on a breakaway as Fowler sends it to him. He ties the game.
What a pass. And what a move by the captain, Ryan Getzlaff. They just stunned the Capitals. Getzlaff flying up the middle of the ice.
He was in from center ice.
Watch this strike by Cam Fowler. Picks the head up. Getzlaff splits the D. Watch this move. Fake to the forehand. Hope he wasn't even close to that. There's the fake. Holtby bites, and then Getzlaff just pushes the puck forward to the forehand side. He's got plenty of room. What a great finish. And all of a sudden, it's the Capitals that are in shock, and the Ducks with all the momentum.
He's ready to stride out of his own zone. Token pressure there from Cogliano. Off of Sanford on the run. Connolly hits the brakes. Feed through.
Look at the smile on that kid's face. He's got a nice souvenir for himself, and it all starts with a strong wall play by Sanford. He's got a post up. He deflects the puck in, and yes, the streak is on. And the fans are going berserk here with under three to go here in the third period. Great play in the neutral zone, but watch him hustle into the play. He's a left shot. He opens up and gets the forehand through the D and through the body of Gibson. Well done, Zach Sanford. His first National Hockey League goal, and it's a go-ahead goal here in the third.
John Gibson knew it. He overplayed it. as Connolly makes sure to get that memento to Brock Miles for safekeeping. Digging for it along the boards. Fans out of their seats again. It's poked away. Johansson with 16 to go. Johansson had it blocked. Second chance in the net. He scores. Wrap it up in Washington. It's 6-4.
The Ducks and Carlisle very close to tying up this game. They probably had the looks that they wanted. Hard slap shot, and look at the jerseys around the net. A miss in tight. Raquel rarely misses those type of shots. And the goal for the Caps, they want to have a good vacation. As the bye week lays straight ahead, Marcus sticks with it. And the Caps again have a sixth spot on the board tonight.